It's a brilliant competitive platform. I feel like I have been seeing how the management is, and you know, how the entire organization, the professionalism, you know, the entire management is putting in. I really liked it. I really like the entire ecosystem of SingaCup. Teams coming from all across Asia, the referees coming from all across Asia, like the talent I have seen, like I saw the under 8 and under 10 team playing finals. I mean, I saw the standard, like it's amazing. I mean, you know, and I believe, like, you know, such age group must get that competitive platform where they can explore, they can, you know, get more experience, and they know where they stand. You know, it's same for the players and even for the coaches and even their parents. So yeah, it's a wonderful platform. I hope and I pray that this will just go on year by year. It will go bigger and bigger, and you know, the more players and the coaches and the parents will get benefit from it. And I heard like next year is the 10th year, and it's going to be very, very big. It's going to be huge coming year. I would like to wish good luck, and I hope the SingaCup will leave legacy. Like it's been 9 years, whatever everyone is doing, it will go higher and higher, and we will be able to, you know, bring the change in the industry by giving such platform to the players and coaches. Yeah.